Stardate 456-7809-13. We had returned to Earth after a very long mission, and everyone was very hungry. So I, as captain of the ship, called down to Earth to order some pizzas.
Yes, that's right. 8 pizzas. No need to deliver. We'll beam them up. Thanks. Out.
Whoa. I'm analyzing these pizzas that Captain Kirk ordered. That looks like there's something fishy here. Oh, Mr. Spock, come over and take a look at this. Do you see what I am referring to, Mr. Spock?
Yes, Ensign, I think you're correct. It seems logical that your analysis was efficient and accurate as always. This is a dire situation. I can't believe it, but yes? Yes, it seems that that bastard Kirk ordered 8 pizzas with extra anchovies!
Mr. Spock, I don't think those pizzas are going over too well. Fascinating.
Who ordered these goddamn pizzas? These look like crap. Look at all those extra anchovies. Why, I wouldn't feed this to a dog. Anchovies! Patooey!
Anchovies? Did somebody say anchovies? I'll have some. I love anchovies. A lot of my friends that followed me around for a long time were fishermen. They turned me on to anchovies. Don't pogo with those anchovies. Give me some.
Yeah, I'll have some of those anchovy pizzas too. Yummy, I love anchovy pizza.
Captain's log, Stardate 15-86-15-16. Well, I guess the anchovy pizzas didn't go over too well. But next week we're going out to Baskin-Robbins. So maybe I'll be able to stave off the mutiny that is brewing. Kirk out.